Welcome to Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. I am Albus Dumbledore, your headmaster. Off you trot, Harry. You'll never know where these corridors lead unless you explore them.
Your first lesson is upstairs, on the third floor, Mr. Potter. Off you go. Now, up the stairs and...
Hey, Harry! Remember me? Ron Weasley? My brothers, Fred and George, have something to show you. Follow me! In Hogwarts, you'll find all sorts of wicked treats. To pick up a treat, just run over to it. Chocolate frogs boost your energy. Bertie Bott's every flavour beans are fun to collect. We're collecting them too. We need 25 beans, Harry. Come back when you've got them all. You'd better get going, or you'll be late for your first lesson. Follow me, Harry.
Draco Malfoy, and you do well to show me respect.
These are my fellow Slytherins, Crabbe and Goyle. Naturally, we Slytherins are going to win the House Cup and the Quidditch Cup. You better stay out of our way, Potter. Let's go, boys.
Move along, Potter. Keep away from this corridor if you know what's good for you.
Hello, Harry. It's me, Hermione Granger. We met on the Hogwarts Express, remember? Defense against the dark arts is through this door. Follow me.
I am Professor Quirrell. Today we'll learn how to protect ourselves against dark magic with the Flipendo spell. This is the symbol for the Flipendo spell. Now hold down the mouse button, make the same pattern, and then let go of the button.
Flipendo!
Quite good, Mr. Potter. 5 points for Gryffindor. Try working faster this time, Mr. Potter. That's not it, Mr. Potter. Splendid! You may now enter the Flipendo Challenge to practice the spell. Follow me, Mr. Potter. Hold down the mouse button to aim the Flipendo spell. Release the button to cast the spell. Try it on that barrel.
Flipendo!
Thank you.
Flipendo spell at the switch on the wall to open the door. Flipendo affects all sorts of things, such as this cauldron. Knock it over, Mr. Potter.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Flipendo can be used on all sorts of objects. Wizards. Knock him on his backside to complete the challenge. They move quickly and can be quite a nuisance. Points for Gryffindor.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Well done, Mr. Potter.
With the wizard card. Thanks, Harry. We really needed these. They're for a little joke we're playing on Slytherin. Here's a wizard card for you. You've earned it. Come on, George. We've got work to do.